And then I'm already starting to source hay, knowing that we're going to run out of hay, having only tapped into the first couple bales of all the hay we bought. It'll be really, really hard to find hay. Part of the challenge with the hay this year is that whatever weed spray they started using this year has gotten into the Timothy grass hay. But if I compromise and get some hay from a conventional source, there's a risk, because it's been killing ruminants, the residue on the hay.